one of the biggest trends today is cloud or no cloud, right? What do you do? And to cloud or not to cloud, I don't know how else to put it. And really, when you make the jump to the cloud solution, you have to take a look at the costs that go along with it. What a lot of people don't understand is the cost of moving something into the cloud is the OPEX expense, and it gets more expensive every year. To where if you buy a functioning piece of equipment, you can depreciate that over time, and it costs you less the more and more you use it over time. So Reduxio is kind of positioned to where it would be able to take advantage of both the cloud or local resources. So you could tear your box out to a different SAN that you have, or you could tear your Reduxio out to the cloud. These are some of the trends I'm seeing, and you know, Reduxio's positioned right now to where it makes cost sense to buy the Reduxio box and partnered with the right cloud provider for storage, okay, that's a pretty powerful combination. So you could tier storage out to the cloud. I think that the no restore, no migrate is a great technology. You know, you can tier your data out to the cloud and you can actually spin it up there if that's what you want to do. You can use cloud resources, you can use resources in a different area as well. That along with its recovery tools that it has built with inside of it, you know, it all just makes sense.